So let's take a look at the yearly event, which is on the third part. You'll see it's now live, and there'll be a featured event to do this third part. So I'll just expand the box here to show you it's in five parts. I've done two. This is the third one, and I've already completed previously most of the points for this one. It's for this one's for 2 weeks in a 3 week period or so. And these are rewards for this featured event. I'll just expand the box here so you can read all the information, pause if required. As you see, there's also the buyout. Now the buyout you'll need Zen. The exchange is pretty much dead. It has been all year, and I've looked into it. It's a bit of a problem. To do the missions, as you can see, it's pretty quick. One is space, one is ground. They take about 15-20 minutes to do. I'll show you the mission now. For the space one, the Pavho, you can view that, or you can just scroll to near the end for the end information and collecting the reward for the first day.
Bad news. I'm reading a lot of spatial distortion out there, and hostile ships are coming through. We're finishing some defense satellites to assist you, but we need some time. Do what you can until they're ready for activation. Enemy ships approaching. On an attack vector. Generators. If we lose those, Pavho will be vulnerable to invasion from orbit. The good news? Our defense satellites are ready. Scan them to bring them online. Thank you. offline. Your service branch will determine which upgrades will activate when you scan a satellite. Choose wisely. Flagships are coming to attack.
Thank you.
let's go ahead and collect the reward. I'll just open up my inventory and open the boxes here, as you can see. So you collect the reward after finishing one of the missions. You get the one for the day. There's a 20-hour cooldown. Don't forget, remember, this builds up your legacy tokens, and I've got several from the previous one carrying over, and those points have gone up. And I might be able to complete it by the end of this whole third round. And basically, that's it.